fair and charming stranger passes by and sets your heart aflutter with affection. But before you choose to give new love a try, let me offer just this word about protection. Gleefully we greet the season of Mother Nature's joyful dance. Every beastie, bird, and flower is preparing for romance. You and I are no exception. We must heed love's ancient call. But when you get that tingle and feel the need to mingle, there's one thing I would like to recommend. Little piece of plastic on the end. When you meet that special someone, it may take you by surprise. Rising out of conversation or a twinkle in the eyes. Soon you sense your fondness growing and you feel your heart on fire. If the one you fancy appears a little chancy, there's one precaution that you should extend. A little piece of plastic on the end. God has made you fit and fertile. God has given you the need. Never doubt the huge potential of that frisky little seed. Choose from many shapes and colors, mountainous to micro size. Buy a present for your neighbor in a shade to match his ties. For a playful party favor that your guests will long enjoy. And for a stunning innovation in household decoration, blow some up and hang them in your den. A little piece of plastic on the end. In a risky situation, stand courageous, do not bend. You can rise to the occasion if you put your faith into your little rubber friend. Gleefully we greet the season of Mother Nature's joyful dance. Every beastie, bird, and flower throbs with rhythms of romance. You and I are no exception. We must heed love's ancient call. You get that tingle and feel the need to mingle. The best investment dollar you can spend is for a little piece of plastic. A little piece.